Before we get the action started, this past Monday, the wrestling business lost not only a wrestler, but a friend. At the age of 22, we lost the wild child, Joy Kidman. And anytime one of our brother family members passes away, we pay honor by tolling the bell 10 times. And tonight, we will do that for Joy. And I'm going to ask the talent to come out, because a lot of these guys worked with Joy. A lot of these guys were very, very, very close personal friends of Joy's. So I feel that they should be able to come out and pay their respects. But I'm going to ask you that this part right here is 100% for Joy Kidman. The good guys, the bad guys, the referees, they're all coming out here. And I'm going to ask that you please don't rag the bad guys and all of that. This is for Joy Kidman. Kofi. Joy Kidman was a son, he was a brother, and he was a friend, and he will be missed. Thank you. Rest in peace, Joy.